Truck,
Axel Rock,
Mr. Miyagi,
Nigo Creek,
Busta and Goo,
Noise and Sin.
Всем привет! Вы на канале Глеба ТВ. Друзья, сразу хотелось бы начать с того, что я стараюсь показывать русскую музыку всегда разным американцам. Поэтому реакция всегда разная, за исключением тех ребят, которые вам сильно понравились, и вы снова бы хотели их увидеть в следующих выпусках. Наша цель – прокачать как можно больше американцев русским музлом. Кстати, друзья, все помнят Дона с 23-го выпуска.
Привет, брат!
Оу, Black Star.
Скажешь, как прошло потом, что этим светом, светом, светом озаряю весь мир.
I love
Russia. Слава Патана.
Слышишь, скинь мяч, крикет на моем районе.
Все, кто не видел, ссылку я оставлю в описании. В общем, Дон был просто в восторге от русского музла, и он поделился впечатлениями со своими друзьями. Теперь они тоже хотят послушать русскую музыку. Так что погнали!
Hey guys, what's up? How you doing?
Doing good, how you doing?
Great, great.
Hey, hey.
Oh yeah, thank you for inviting us, man. Thank you.
Glad to be here.
Don, he told me like, my buddies, which was so exciting, we wanna listen some Russian rap, you know? So I was like, oh, for sure, if we wanna listen some Russian rap, invite them, you know?
Okay, I'm like, what? Like, I'm down anytime.
All right, cool, bro.
Bro, this is shit that sounds like,
all right.
This sound trippy.
What's your name, man?
Oh, I'm V2.
V2.
Yeah.
Gleb.
Nice to meet you.
Rockstar.
Okay. All right, guys. Cool. So V2.
Yes, sir.
Your name is like a Russian Vitya. Vitya. Can I call you Vitya?
Oh, yeah. Go ahead.
Vitya,
yeah.
And Rockstar. Do you want some Russian name if I give you?
Yeah.
Vitya and Roma.
Roma?
Roma.
Hey. Roma. Hey, Roma.
Vitya and Roma, wanna listen some Russian rap? I think you guys like rap, right?
Yeah, I love rap.
Alright, let's start it, bro.
Let's start it.
The name of guy, his name is Shock.
Shock?
Yeah.
Okay.
Против всех, но ты бьешься за место. Хочешь, но хочешь любовь, эти самые. Но я флаглайн и иду, брат, не сотня лямы. Иду босиком, но по главной. Вокруг тебя толпа
России. Но
зависть ты ищешь,
но красного неба. Ведь я люблю женщин,
я среди самых красивых. Как видишь, я противопеса. Я прогнал хайп и забил бог. Да, видать, приуныл. Потом мой коридор власти, ты рано об этом забыл. Тупо ты умер. Слухи на улицах, бог написал ему шутка на пуле. Я говорю, жуткий ублюдок.
You know how long you been doing music?
Oh, like, maybe 10 years.
Oh, yeah, I can tell. Никому не должен, никого не слушал. Рэп это диагноз, он тяжелый случай.
How was the first song?
Yeah, Shock. I fuck with Shock.
Yeah?
Yeah, I fuck with that nigga. That nigga dope.
I came in here chill. You got me turned up right now. Hell, the butt.
I'm like, what? That was really Russian rap?
Yeah.
I was like, trap. That was dope. Yeah, like, bro. I will hear that out here. Like, that would be my playlist.
The next guy, his name is Oxymiron.
Oxymiron?
Oxymiron.
Okay.
He's like kind of like a Russian Eminem, you know?
Okay.
All right, yeah.
Your dreams don't need that fire.
You got the Illuminati little triangle upside down. You already on bullshit.
Люди проживают по месте, прожигают наследство, доживают в подъезде. Люди верят в гороскопы зодиаками, но незаменимых нет разъемы одинаковы.
I can't tell you what it really is.
I can only tell you what it feels like. Yeah, like a conscious rap. Like he's conscious and like he's telling a story and stuff.
Моя тёлка Босфор, самый узкий пролив, я её драл на спор. Три грязки на семье, комментарий не врём. Три минимала муров, крыльдриан, в уме мемориал. Да, я изувер, ей!
Oh, man, he's been dope. It's like a mixture of like a modern day, like, Like J. Cole.
It's the return of the Mr. Burn suckers, not herpes infested.
Okay. He's telling the story, like you can tell that he's trying to really get you to understand his message. And like inside the visuals and stuff, like how he got the puppet master and how he was walking on the street and stuff is really dope. Like you can understand it, like you can feel his pain. It's like the music is really like universal because everybody going through some type of struggle. And like this really helping each other.
Yeah, that makes good stuff.
Yeah.
All right, guys.
Yeah, that was dope.
Which one is better, first one or second one?
They both was dope. I fuck with the first one more because it turned me up. Like that nigga had me turned, but this one had me on some conscious shit, and I would want to really understand what he's saying because the message behind it. But the other one had me turned. I'm like, ooh, that was tight. What? I didn't even know it was Russian until the end. Like, okay, yeah, this is Russian. I just was feeling it. Yeah, it was so dope.
Are you here? Цель большая, обмана ничего нет больше. Куки, да. И все мы знаем сразу, что нас ждет.
Oh man, he's so dope.
Okay.
This nigga is going crazy.
Why don't they got none of this in the US?
Yeah, you can tell like he just zoned out, bro. That nigga talking some shit right now.
Oh man, the beat is hard.
This beat
I'm loving it.
Hard, bro. I can just already tell this is a turn up for real in the club.
Like this nigga be on Pandora.
You feel me? This nigga went ham on that motherfucker, bro.
Look like he's about to turn Super Saiyan.
That shit was hard to decide.
Still got the beat in my head.
That shit went in, nigga.
You guys, you know, you guys look like. Did you play GTA San Andreas?
Right before we left.
Alright, the next guy, his name is Miyagi.
Miyagi?
Miyagi, yeah, he's very popular in Russia.
Hey,
yeah. Mr. Miyagi.
Yeah, I was thinking that. Mr. Miyagi.
Alright, let's start.
Let's start.
Здоровенький братец, на трек этот день потратен. Обозреватель на тебе.
Да, он носит молодых, мой город.
Домом в горле войны между народами за лавандос. Убили на камеру тело, ребята засняли убойный видос.
Извелены наружу и кричат все, типа нет войны.
Got like an island filter right here.
Bro,
like a Bob Marley song right here. It sound like he got a B.I.G. flow. Like this nigga hard.
To all the ladies in the place with style and grace, allow me to lace these lyrical douches in your bushes.
Сохрани меня любовью своей, обмани меня, сожги меня, убей, привели.
Fuck, like, it look like he just saying some, like, some deep intellectual shit right now, like, it look like he's spitting, like, some woke shit right now.
Наш мир почти разрушен, ты представь, нет, не тебя здесь нет.
That sound real West Coast, it's like a motherfucker, like.
Yeah, it was like a mixture of, like, a island feel mixed with, like, West Coast feel, this rugged shit. It was like
Reggae, real Bob Marley.
Yeah.
My mama called, see you on TV,
sunset. Yeah, he's saying some wavy shit, bro. You see the glasses?
Yeah.
The way this nigga got his dress posted, though. That's it. All right. I wanted more.
All right. So you like it?
Dirty, dirty.
I wanted to hear more of it. That's what I was saying.
Right.
My family.
That nigga was hard. Right now. I was just like, yeah, vibing to it, like, hey.
I want to show you the guy. His name is Noize MC.
Noize MC?
This song actually was very popular, and this song is like 2008 or maybe 2009 even. 2009 probably, yeah.
Boys. Первый канал, по мне так, что пятый канал, что шестой, такой же отстой, как седьмой и восьмой. Чего мои генералы? Сколько кто...
Return to the Mac, get up, what it is, what it does, what it is, what it isn't. Looking for a better way to get up out of bed instead of getting a...
Из окна гостиничного номера своего я телевизор выкинул на авто. Прогулок, крыша, гелен, баген, ха-ха-ха. Смотрите, все кота. У вас тут так красиво, море, мосты разводные. В общем, две...
What up right there?
Yeah, look at shoes.
Как широка и необъятна наша страна, до чего плотно и густо населена она.
It remind me of a Swayze. Bang, bang, baby, shot me in the heart, in the dark, with the
door, felt the spark when it hit, when we met. Прогулок, крыша, Геленвагена, ха-ха-ха. Прогулок, крыша, Геленвагена, ха-ха-ха. Смотрите, вся говнятина, а завтра скоро новый город. Гостиничного номера своего я телевизор выкинул на авто. Прогулок, крыша, Геленвагена, ха-ха-ха. Смотрите все, какая вмятина. Прогулок, крыша, Геленвагена, ха-ха-ха. Смотрите все, какая вмятина. Прогулок, крыша, Геленвагена.
Damn, bro.
2000, bro, 9 or 8, I don't remember, what? 7. But it's like kind of old, you know, it's like 10 years with song. How was it, guys?
Bro, I have
fun. Man, I wish I would have listened to it in 2009 and 10. I would have had fun.
That was you already see what I would have been saying, bro. That shit is hard, bro. What?
Oh. The next guy, his name is Igor Krit.
Igor Krit?
Krit, yeah.
Krit.
Actually, he's not a rapper. But... I think you will like this song. It's like a kind of like a pop song, but it's very good video clip. It's very good location. We did a video clip in Dubai.
Oh, Dubai?
Yeah. So wow. He's from Black Star label. The label name, Black Star. He's from
Black
there.
Star. Okay.
So yeah, he's kind of like a popular in Russia. This is a new song.
Я бы улетел с тобой, не брав парашют. Убрал все стрелки на часах, не считая минуты.
Rap and singing.
Yeah, this does give me a Justin Timberlake kind of feel.
Okay.
He gives me more of a, what I would want Justin Bieber to say.
What do you mean?
He got the cars, the women, he on stage.
Like, alright, now when I'm looking at him, he gives me like this kind of feel, like, he give me this kind of like Chris Brown.
I say fuck it, bitch, my fears, baby. When I lick it up with tears in it.
He surely know how to dance.
Why,
you see
nigga?
The buildings?
Bro, that nigga out there on the live, nigga.
Hey, Kendrick, hey.
Hey, 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 yeah. That's how, nigga, hell yeah, that's how you supposed to get out
and
there,
that beat
nigga,
is tight,
nigga,
too.
Yeah, you can do it, cause you will. You can do it, like I feel.
Come on, okay.
The high is high, I'm Ayatollah. Rubber on my dick and lurkers that baby show lies.
The real shit, my nigga. I hear him in ASAP Mob, bro. Like, feeling perfect.
Like the way his, the way like the beat pattern, like the way he come off on that shit, bro. Like, hell yeah, bro. His whole sound, like that shit is what's going in, bro. This is hard.
That beat was hard than a motherfucker.
Them niggas was turning out, they was robbing that house and everything.
Pura prura.
Pura durra.
Pura prura.
Yeah, yeah.
Them niggas was going there, bro.
Yeah, that shit was hard.
So this is like two artists. We're very huge in Russia. Two rappers. Basta and Goof.
Basta and Goof.
Yeah, we're like kind of like a legend in Russia. So this song, it was 2010.
Okay.
Через полгода замаячил кое-какой материальчик. Всем знакомо, если нету книжек в пределах района, это обломно, это вообще не дела. А кто-то также пойдет к соседу за ганджи, найдет бумажки и спать ляжет в 9 часу. У нас другая волна, и она нас прокачивает. Всем нашим сопутствует удача. Иначе не сворачивай задачи. У нас другая волна, и она нас прокачивает. Всем нашим пусть сопутствует удачи. Если вдруг будет иначе, не сворачивай задачи.
Закончим.
Мне все равно, в студии или дома. В дороге минусок, в ноуте и на скорую текст в айфон.
It sound like this nigga says some hard ass shit. The way he just roll his tongue with like each syllable, what he's saying, like.
Can you say it's right like now, a kind of like a 2010 beat, or it's like early?
It feel like it's like 90s. Yeah, like the whole feel and the motivation like this. You can tell that it's telling a story about the struggle, them hustling, trying to come up with money so they can release this record. And they trying to release it real. That was hard. It was really dope. Like, it really gave me that 90s vibe. It really gave me that, like, it really inspired me and motivated me because I'm an artist too. Mm-hmm. So I know what he's going through and like that struggle and want to make it. And he made it, so that just make me look like anybody can make it, really.
What do you think about Russian's rap? You guys first time listen Russian song? Is it first time?
It's my first time
listening to that.
Yeah, it sound like it should be with my playlist. Like, it sound like I will listen to it. Like, it should be out here a lot.
The only difference is the language is very different. The feeling, the emotion, everything is there, everything is the same. That's just dope. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Like, I need to listen to that a little bit more and stuff. Hear the energy in that shit.
Yeah, like they really put out that vibe, like, alright, here go a motivated song. They pitch you in that vibe and like you really trying to get motivated. Like, alright, I'm looking at this video, I'm getting motivated by this. And they got this turnt song. Alright, I wanna dance, now I wanna turn up.
Alright guys, let's take a picture together. That's my traditional, I take a picture.
Oh yeah.
1, 2, 3. Alright guys, thank you for being in my video. Thank you so much, I appreciate you guys.
Have a good one. Thank you.
All right, guys. Thank you so much. Alright, have a good one.
Всем спасибо, друзья. Надеюсь, вам понравился этот выпуск. И вы поддержите нас лайком. А также подпишитесь на канал, потому что дальше будет еще интереснее. Не забывайте про нашу группу ВКонтакте и про мой личный Инстаграм. Ну а с вами был Глеб Маврин. Всех люблю. Пока.